Okay, now let's look at question 5. The photograph below shows a girl was about to release an Angry Bird soft toy from a catapult. Alright, so they are just asking you, okay, name other forms of energy that is possessed by the girl. Take note, now they are asking for form of energy and it's nothing to do with the catapult first, okay, it's possessed by the girl. So basically what happens, okay, here is when a catapult is released, okay, it means that initially there is thought energy. Initially there is thought energy, and a catapult, always remember a catapult requires an elastic band. So a catapult is elastic. So you should know roughly what kind of energy there is. Okay, so now they already say they want the energy that's possessed by the girl. So the girl, okay, they have energy, and the energy must come from somewhere. So basically we know that energy definitely comes from the food that she eats. Alright, so now, something, the food gives her energy. So, food, we don't call it food energy. So, what kind of energy does a food possess? A food possesses chemical potential energy. So, where did she get energy from is chemical potential energy. Alright, the form of energy, always remember, form of energy that is possessed by people that allow them to move or to do things is chemical potential energy. So, now, let's move on to part B. Okay, part B is asking you to describe the energy conversion. Now, the moment you see this, describe the energy conversion. Alright, you have to take note that you are supposed to use arrows. Okay, arrows to link up different energy forms. Okay, and show how they are converted from one form to another. They want you to start from time the elastic band was stretched to the time the soft toy actually hits the target. So, when the elastic band was stretched, it contains the elastic catapult. Elastic band definitely consists of elastic potential energy because the word stretch over there. So the moment it's stretched, it contains elastic potential energy. And when I release the elastic band, okay, the potential energy or the elastic potential energy is being converted to something. The soft toy will move when I release the band. So movement has something to do with kinetic energy. And when the soft toy hits the target, it hits something. When it hits something, it will always have sound. So there's definitely sound energy, and any contact with two objects or two items, okay, will have friction. So friction produces heat energy. Always remember, anything touches something will produce heat and sound energy. So your energy conversion should be like this. Alright, elastic potential energy is converted to kinetic because the toy moves. And when it hits the target, it will produce heat and sound. Alright, so now let's look at question C. Alright, the force of impact on the target that is made by the soft toy is actually dependent on some factors. So we know that force of impact depends on certain factors. Alright, and one of them is the size and weight of the soft toy. Alright, so basically you know that, alright, the bigger the soft toy or the heavier the soft toy, the greater the impact. So if this is bigger or heavier, there will be more impact. Alright, so what the question is asking you for two other factors. So what exactly are two other factors that affect? So you have to look out for factors that affect potential energy. Okay, you need to look out for factors that affect potential energy. So in this case, what kind of things will affect elastic potential energy? Okay, basically there are a few things whereby elastic potential energy can be affected by how far you stretch the elastic band. Okay? And another one, force of impact can be bigger, alright, or can change depending on how near or how far the catapult is to the target. So the nearer it is, naturally, Alright, lesser energy is being converted to other forms, so there is more force on the target. The further it is, as it travels to hit the target, more energy is being converted to other forms. So the two other characteristics or other factors that affect impact will be, as mentioned, okay, distance between the catapult and the target, and how long or how much the elastic band is stretched. So please remember this. These are the key words that you are supposed to think about.